better.
In my miracle, he would talk less.
That's exactly what I was gonna say. Isn't that ironic?
You guys are leaving me with no choice. It's time for the soul-gazing exercise.
I like this one, Doc. Thank you for it.
Love this.
Oh, yep.
I mean, no, ready.
Turn around,
this is right
face
up your alley.
Face each other.
You should really enjoy this.
I'm going to.
I know you are.
Yeah.
Sam, face each other.
Let's do it. Let's stare.
Get close.
This is good exercise. Thanks, Doc.
All right. Good. All right, get close.
You know what? Fine. Here. You happy now?
All right. All right.
Yeah.
Good.
We're locked
That's
in.
Fine.
Now.
It's a little close.
It's very close. That's what you wanted, right?
All right. James, why does Sam aggravate you? And don't say something childish.
Can you move your seat?
No.
I have a feeling they might be a part of the big three.
What big three?
The big three.
What big three?
Androids, aliens, and wizards.
There are no wizards.
Dr. Strange
is a sorcerer.
A sorcerer is a wizard without a hat. Think about it, right?
I'm right.
I just came up with that. It's crazy. But look, that's not the point.
I gotta vibrate him off.
When I was a kid, my TT passed away.
Your TT?
Yeah, my TT, yeah.
Who is your TT?
When I was a kid, my aunt passed away.
Hold on. You gotta go up.
Why didn't you use the metal arm?
Well, I don't always think of it immediately. I'm right-handed.